I'm gonna show you how to turn this into this. This is a griddle donut and it's absolutely amazing. Waffle iron on low heat, glazed donut goes in, press it down a bit, cook till it's just barely caramelized. Sprinkle with cinnamon sugar, a touch of kosher salt on top, and you're ready to enjoy. The glaze gets super crispy, almost like a creme brulee. Mmm.